If you need a budget mic with better audio than your iPhone, check this out. This is Kingwell's wireless mic, and then the box comes with the two mics, the receiver, the 2-in-1 charger, and the user's manual. Now let's test out our iPhone audio compared to Kingwell's audio. So right now you're listening to the audio from my iPhone. Now let's switch it to the microphone and see if it sounds better.
Okay, so now we're using the Kingwell mic. So what do you think? I think it sounds so much better than the iPhone, and it's a great way to upgrade your audio quality. Now let's go outside and test more of the mic. Now this mic can actually be used from 20 meters away, so let's test it out. So right now we're a little bit farther, and how does it sound? All right, so we're pretty far now, and I think it still sounds really good. So I think we're about 20 meters away, and I think it sounds really good. So if you're trying to do videos that are far away, and you still need a good audio quality, this is a great mic for you. And this mic comes with noise cancellation modes, so it makes it better when you're outside or when you have noise in the background, it just sounds much better. For example, now there's people mowing outside, but you can't hear it because the noise cancellation just works so good. There's also mute mode, so if you just tap the button 3 times fast, it's gonna be on mute. So let's test it out. So I'm gonna be talking, and I'm just gonna stay talking. All right, so I turned it back on, so you should be able to hear me now. Annie, hold on. Annie, so No, Annie, stop. Okay, let me finish this. Yes, Annie, stop. I have to. Annie, let me finish this sentence. Be quiet. So in the box, it comes equipped with another mic. So it's great if you want to do interviewing and you want to hand it off to the next person so y'all both can talk back and forth to each other. So I think this is a great mic if you want to do content creation. I think Kingwell did really good on it.